Welcome to India Yojana. Investment limit for senior citizens in the scheme of Pradhan Mantri Vaya Vandana Yojana has been doubled. So CCEA has approved doubling of investment limit for senior citizens from Rs 7.5 lakh to Rs 15 lakhs under Pradhan Mantri Vaya Vandana Yojana. Cabinet Committee of Economic Affairs meeting on 2 May 2018 was presided over by PM Narendra Modi. Central government also approves extension of time limit for subscription of PMVBY 2018 from May 4, 2018 to 31st March 2020. This scheme will enable senior citizens to get up to Rs 10,000 per month as pension. This is a major step of central government towards financial inclusion and social security of senior citizens. Previously, the maximum investment limit was 7.5 lakh rupees, which enabled a person above 60 years of age to get Rs 5,000 as monthly pension. LIC of India has this PMVBY 2018 scheme. Now the enhanced coverage will boost the social security initiative modified and ensure a large security cover to senior citizens. Candidates can purchase the scheme both through offline and online modes. For online mode, visit the official website lic.india.in. LICindia.in. So this is the official website. You can just click on Pradhan Mantri Vaya Vandana Yojana. You will be redirected to a new page. The next, investment limit for senior citizens. To boost social security for senior citizens, government has doubled its investment. According to this, larger social security cover will enable the senior citizens to avail Rs 10,000 as monthly pension till March 2018. There are total 2.23 lakh beneficiaries under this scheme. The previously Varishita Pension Bima Yojana 2014 scheme has total 3.11 lakh beneficiaries. So, LIC of India implements this scheme to provide security cover to the senior citizens and to protect the elder ones. So, I will give the application form link in the description box so you can directly apply for this scheme. So this is a senior citizen welfare scheme to protect the citizens above 60 years of age against a future fall in their interest income due to uncertain market conditions. This scheme provides an assured guarantee return of 8% per annum for 10 years. In this modified scheme, senior citizens can also opt for pension on monthly or quarterly or half yearly and yearly basis also. So you can get it in four different ways. Candidates can see the policy documents in the description box below. I will leave the PDF file. You can also download that. The difference in returns as provided by LIC and the assured returns of 8% per annum is borne by the central government. Central government provides this differentiated amount as subsidy on an annual basis. For more details, I will show you the application form and everything. And this is where to buy online application of Pradhan Mantri Vaya Vandana Yojana. So these are the other plans, and we have to select the first plan for this scheme. So these are the plan features, these are the additional details, this is the pension options. On the yearly basis, you get 12,000 per annum. Minimum purchase price is 1,44,578. So you can check the amount here, and this is the pension rate. Yearly is 83 PA. So click on buy now. So this is the complete form details. First fill the first name, middle name, last name, email, mobile number, date of birth, address, and select the servicing unit and click to get access ID. You get access ID to your mobile number and email ID, and further complete the online process and payment. And this is the policy document you can download, and this is the introduction of the policy, and these are the benefits of pension payment, death benefit, maturity benefit. This is the eligibility criteria. Minimum age entry should be 60 years. There is no maximum age limit. Policy term is 10 years. Minimum pension is Rs 1,000 per month. maximum is rupees 5000 per month, and this is the payment purchase of on the monthly, quarterly, half yearly and yearly basis, minimum purchase price and maximum purchase price. So mode of payment, how you have to Aadhaar enabled payment system. Next comes the sample pension rates of rupees 1000 per purchase price according to your monthly, quarterly, half yearly and yearly. This is the surrendered value and these are the loan, facilities, policies, taxes and under which act all this comes under. And this is the complete policy document, so you can read everything. This is for branch purpose. So this is the complete document. You can download and you can go through it. And you just can apply for this in this online application form. Thanks for watching.